This is a Brum Kiddie ride by Amutec. None of the buttons work. It's Brum himself. Made by Amutec in the 2000s, under license from Ragdoll Productions. Plus, it's actually kind of rare to see a Kiddie ride sight of a charity shop. Yeah, you very rarely see a Kiddie ride in a charity shop as well. So that's pretty cool. And that was the Brum Kiddie ride by Amutec, sited at Bernando's in Cleveland's.